Shot by the Leafs and a rebound off a player, and it was Ennis trying to direct it at the net, but it went over top of the goal. Ennis around back of the goal, battles for it. And now he's taking it away from Krug. Centering pass! Deflected just wide by Moore. Another shot! Moore down, he scores! Trevor Moore! The Leafs' fourth line opens the scoring!
They had an incredible shift to the opening period, and this is just second effort that leads to this goal. It is not a beauty, but when you look at the board work by Moore, Ennis, and Gauthier, you have to be impressed. As the shot comes from the left wing boards, Moore is going to the front of the net. I don't know if he tips the first attempt.
He may have stopped it.
But he picked it up to the right of Tuukka Rask and shoveled it home.
So Trevor Moore, Calder Cup winner a year ago, has his first NHL playoff goal, and the Maple Leafs have taken a 1-0 lead as a bouncing puck goes in on Rask.